Yes, they involve for this one. They will go for ATM, especially that one where they plenty, where you both they call ATM gallery. They go there, sit down, they watch people, they withdraw money. As they just target you, see say your withdraw can't be successful, they go quickly come meet you, come beg you, say, I beg. See, my ATM card, you know, they work again. Or they go tell you, say, the ATM, they work, oh, but they don't exceed the daily ATM limit. Meanwhile, they still need more money to run what they want to do. They'll tell you, say, person, they sick for hospital. Make you give them your account number so that they'll transfer money, enter your account, make you help them withdraw, make them collect, come out. As they tell you this thing, you can't obey, give them account number. They transfer the money, enter your account. You withdraw, give them the commode. Then you don't be very close to prison. You know why? That account where they for collect the money transfer to your own, they hijack the account, not be their own. After that transaction, where you don't give them money, they don't go. You save, don't waka. The next day, the owner of the account will go call bank, tell them, say, they don't thief my money. Bank will come check where the money enter. Those people, because they don't want me to trace and to them, that's why they look for who they want put for trouble. They will come trace and go to your account. Bank will come block your account. Any day you enter inside that bank, go make inquiry, then they go hold you there. If they ask you, you can't remember, say you give the money to somebody for ATM, bank will say me you produce the person. If you know say I produce, police don't show. You know say, all of us know say police for Benin here, their eye the red. Nowadays they arrest everybody, especially all those boys who carry dread. They even arrest some people where get low court. If you ask them what you do, they'll tell you, say, for their mind, they feel, say, later in the future, you go grow dread. So don't make the arrest you in advance. Not to talk, I'll say, you play, enter their hand. So when this thing happen to you, some kind things go repeat. May I tell you what will be the danger of this way you don't enter now? Number one, police will take you shine. Go dump you for inside, sir. Number two, anytime they like, they carry you go court. And once you reach court, you don't reach prison. Because that thing is a financial crime. If you come out, let's even assume say you never go prison. CBN go blacklist your BVN number. Once they blacklist it, you no go fit bank for Nigeria for 5 years. Your money na calabash you go put down. And apart from that, self, if you be salary earner, more trouble. Because salary go enter, you no go fit withdraw for all the banks for Nigeria. Above all, if court can't judge your case, the matter, it be like saying around 14 years in prison. Before you go come outside, everywhere don't change. That is if you come out alive. So Edras Corner, they warn. Say anytime you reach ATM, not do good Samaritan for ATM. If anybody asks for account number, no give them. Make him go find how you go do your life. No enter trouble where you no bargain for. This na Edras Corner TV. Now they bring you now this information. No kuna open our ear here well. Now people, now so our